an explosion?
We are the People's Eastern Revolution Front. We have assumed control of this train. I repeat, we are the
People's Eastern Revolution Front. Sounds like a bunch of names cut and pasted together.
I certainly haven't heard of it.
I'll bet it's another new radical group. Jeez, what is this world coming to?
Aren't you going to do something?
Why do I have to? I mean, you can take those guys all by yourself, right, Major?
Indeed! It's just there like they hijacked a train with the strong-arm alchemist, Alex Louise Armstrong, on board! Come hither, crooks! You shall regret your bad luck in due time, I assure you!
All right, you! What the? Who are you, freaks? You heard the announcement, didn't you? This train's now under the control of the Eastern Liberation Federation!
I guess they've changed their name since the announcement.
I just can't take this anymore. Hey, wait, weren't we just in a situation like this?
Yeah, we were.
Someone must have put a curse on us.
Hey, you and the armor and Shorty! Who gave you permission to chat? Just shut up and fork over the valuables!
This is perfect! Okay, you, take the goods from the muscle man in the armor, then get your butt over here, Shorty!
Who are you calling Shorty?
You, of course! Who the heck else is there, you Shorty?
Impressive, Edward Elric.
An alchemist?
That was pitiful.
Just who are these people anyway?
I'm telling you, it's a curse.
Or maybe they want your autograph.
What? Who?
Hey, what's going on in here?
Maybe he's a fan of yours.
Very funny. All right, Major. You go check out the cars in the back and find out what that explosion was.
Don't worry about it. I'm already on it.
Looks like we've got alchemists among us. So everybody watch your backs, okay?
I know it too well.
Well then?
go!
Looks like you're beginning to understand that I'm way out of your league.
Strongest in the military? I think the Flame Alchemist is stronger.
This guy's just had it easy all his life, you know? No real challenges.
Like hell, you say!
Well, you want more?
Come on, Ed. You know it's not cool picking on a weakling.
Weakling? You brats! You haven't won yet. I'll show you. I'll get you for this.
Such classic bad guy lines.
Yeah, well, you'd better remember, because my memory stinks.
It sure does.
I'll see you later, snotty shorty.
Ugh, shorty? Who are you calling a snot-nose?